Hello everyone, in this video, I will show you how to create paper cut banner in Inkscape. Let's begin. Okay, first let's set the background size to this color. Make sure you active the snap page to the border and click this rectangle tool. Drag all the way down. Then press D on your keyboard and I click this color. You can see this color code you can input into this. Alright, now let's make some liquid shape, but first let me hide this palette and hide this. Now let's draw some clip it with this background. Duplicate this background by pressing Ctrl D, then click this liquid shape. Right click and choose set clip. Okay, repeat this step by 5 times. And let's draw some shape again for the inner cut look like. Let's give the color. So I'm gonna refill this palette again. Okay. Then press F2 to active this edit mode for this alter. I'm gonna press D to active the dropper tool and click this. For the inner one, this. Let's remove all the stroke by selecting all and go to here, remove strokes. Now the important thing in the paper cut. Can you guess what? Yes, the shadows. Let's make some shadows. By selecting all, go to filter, shadow and glow, and choose this drop shadows. Set the horizontal and vertical to 0, this is for the shadow coordinate. And the shadow type is inner. Let's see how it looks and boom, there you go. That's your paper cut. Alright, now you can adjust the radius or then close. Awesome. Now let's add some particles to here. Let's draw again a liquid shape. And change this shape to this color and remove the strokes. Make some paper cut effect again, go to filter, shadow and glows, drop shadow. Turn down the radius. Okay, hit apply then okay. Add some paper cut again to this. Change it to this color and remove the strokes. Make it clip. Go to filter, shadow, drop and shadow and make it as inner. And just it. Last thing, add some text. Go to your text tool and type and change this font into Monsterhead. You can download the font in the link description thanks to the creator. And let's change this font style to heavy and this the medium. Alright, let's change it to white color and scale it up. Let's on this. Okay, this is fun. I'm gonna make the white version by just duplicating this and press H on your keyboard to flip it. Flip this text too by pressing H. Change this text color into this. Make it align right. Then change the background color into white. And this particle too. Give it some shadow. Go to filter. And drop shadows. Make it as alter. Hope you like this tutorial and make some nice paper cut design in Inkscape. Don't forget to subscribe. Make sure you are updated about this Inkscape tutorial. Thanks for watching. I'm Zeki from Zeki Design. Create something good today.